Live from the Toy Time Town Studios. Welcome to Planet News with Planet Neptune and Planet Uranus.
Welcome to Planet News. I'm Planet Neptune.
And I'm Planet Neptune.
No, you're Planet Uranus. How can you get your own name wrong? Can we do that again, please? Live, you say?
Here are some headlines.
Planet Uranus gets his own name wrong.
And I'm Planet Neptune.
Stop that.
Planet Venus still claims to be bigger than planet Earth.
No, what are you talking about? I'm bigger than you. I'm literally twice the size of you, Earth.
And Mackie Mackie almost smiles.
Did you have to show that clip?
Yes. Oh, we have some breaking news. An asteroid that NASA purposely crashed into may now hit planet Mars.
With more on this story, we go live to our reporter, Planet Uranus.
No, that's you. It's Earth.
Planet Earth.
Hey Earth, what can you tell us?
Well, Neptune, in 2022, NASA sent an unmanned spaceship to slam into an asteroid to see if we could alter its course. The mission was a success, but maybe not successful for all planets.
Why is that, Earth?
So, what's the problem, Mars?
When the asteroid was hit, 37 main boulders broke off and they have been tracked.
Are they going to hit me?
No. But although you are safe on Earth, they will cross my path many times over the next 20,000 years.
But it's definitely going to miss me.
Yes.
Phew. That's great news. For some of us. Back to the studio.
Really?
Thank you, Earth. And now, it is time for Sports with Saturn.
Thanks, dudes. Welcome to Sports with Saturn. Yesterday saw the final of the planet's golf long drive championship between planets Neptune and Venus. Whoever could be hit the furthest would win.
Come on then, here we go. One big hit, please.
Wow, that is massive!
All right!
Come on then, let's go! Woo! All right!
No, wait!
Neptune is the winner!
Woo! Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed that contest.
I'm so hungry.
It's time for a quick commercial break. Uranus, we're live.
Subscribe to our other channel for younger viewers, Toy Time Town Junior. Sign videos on counting.
Let's count in tensing along with me.
Shapes.
Press the reset button to change us back, please.
Nursery rhymes.
Mary had a little lamb.
Colours.
Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo.
And much more on Toy Time Town Junior.
Uranus!
Wait, the commercial break is done? I haven't started on my fruit pie yet.
Now it's time for Weather with Mars. Mars?
What's the point of weather? Now we know NASA's deflected asteroid is coming my way.
No, we don't know for sure that it will hit you, Mars.
Sure. What's today's weather about then?
Today, Mars, the weather is about the greatest planet in the solar system.
Mercury.
No, me. What's the weather like on me, please, Mars?
Windy.
Brilliant.
And now it's time for news roundup. And then lunch.
Dwarf planet Haumea mistaken for a rugby ball.
I'm not a rugby ball. Whoa!
Jupiter tries out some new rings.
Can I have my rings back, please, dude? I'm trying.
And finally, Neptune wins the long drive contest in spectacular fashion.
Oomph, we've covered that.
It should have been the main news headline.
No. I need some lunch.
Subscribe to both of our channels or visit our website for news and our merch store.